off to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that cramp dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. Run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third and two. Here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten. Oh, you see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
Second down and 10. Third down and the punter is warming up. He had it for a second there. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. Nice kick. Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. They've called a zap attack. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurl and fumbles the ball. First and ten. first and 8 to go. Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. First and 10. On the one feet dirty trick. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. First and 10. And he pulled out a chainsaw. Now he's going in the Try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Trick. up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, throw in the half. Can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
This is as close as it gets, folks. Tie game at the Mayhem Bowl. And after that halftime show, Ungrateful Undead reunion, I don't see how these teams are going to follow that act. I wouldn't want to.
I thought it was a band of zombies. The guards didn't have a right to mow them down like that, though, even if I cheered.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy. And, or bloodthirsty, whichever.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And Mancats will give them a first down.
I don't know if it is, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. Up second and one. And that is called for a first down. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. Second down, and the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down in a mile. First and ten. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and five. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. In a break, we might be seeing the birth of a new dance craze. This guy may not be programmed to feel love or pain, but, man, he is programmed to get down and get funky.
Get with it, brother. Get with it.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. 4-3 comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. Turn here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. He took a beef boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponent. Steak tartare. It's a touchdown. Mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Oh, an awful kick. Good thing his entire family came to the game to see. Oh, man, talk about running into a buzzsaw, Briggs.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
The defense is down to their last linebacker. He's going to have to suck it up and not die out there.
They can drive the wrench in this game. Why not drive the Grim Reaper?
And it's first and 10. first and four. Pass and catch for three. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, if you had a zap a song, watch out where the Huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they're the taste so good.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit. The Hellboys are defeated today. What an exciting mayhem bowl. Hard-fought, bone-breaking in a close game, but only one can be champion. Both teams should hold their heads high, though. What a class.
Look again, Grim. They've already went ahead with their ritual beheading of the losers without waiting for the commish. Ah, he's gonna be pissed.
And let's cut to the mayhem bowl MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Jr., start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.